Food demand by human being is ever increasing to meet the population explosion. Intensification of agriculture was therefore crucial to accomplish food and livelihood security. This led to high-yielding varieties, intense monocropping system, extensive use of fertilizers and plant protection chemicals to attain quantum demands in food needs, which resonated in Green Revolution. Nearing self-sufficiency in food security, the ecological backlash impacted by this aggressive amplification resulted in severe consequences in terms of quality food and ecosystem. In pursuance to environmentally responsible world, diversified farming system through crop pluralism assumed center stage. Coconut, being an ecological service provider, accommodates most of the crop cafeteria in the system without compromising on yield and other environmental benefits. In consonance, ICAR, Central Plantation Crops Research Institute, has developed a coconut-based ecological engineering model wherein root wilt disease-tolerant Kalpasangara, CGD and WCT-crossed hybrid palms were raised along with diverse intercrops. The palms were planted at 7x7 meter spacing to accommodate maximum intercrops. Component crops were planted based on their sunlight affinity for obtaining good growth and yield. Coconut was given prime importance in the system, and need-based pruning of component crops were undertaken to confine within the total system. The intercrops included fruit trees, spices, vegetables, tubers, flowers, including eco-feast crops, bird perch, honeybee colonies, and fish pond, along with 39 coconut palms in about 60 cents for infusing diversity. Here, an inch of land is utilized with a bunch of crops where the solar insulation will not strike the ground. Rainfall will indirectly reach soil, primarily striking on leaves as part of climate resilience. At least 16 different types of banana varieties were raised. In addition, different jack varieties, mango, rambutan, fulosan, rose apple, custard apple, soursop, papaya, milk fruit, mangosteen, Assam lemon, sapota, longan, loquat, miracle fruit, West Indian cherry are raised systematically along with the intercrops in coconut system. Furthermore, spice crops such as nutmeg, cardamom, black pepper, turmeric, ginger, curry leaf, allspice, tipali, cinnamon, rempa, vegetables such as brinjal, chilies, leaf vegetables, tuber crops like tapioca, elephant foot yam, colocasia, arrowroot, Dioscorea, flower crops like marigold, cosmos, balsam, canna, coral vine occupied the system in all vacant spaces, making it more inclusive and emanating diverse odor cues. This multi-cropping dynamic system is quite vibrant with enormous pollinators such as bees, flies, butterflies, attracted by the blooming flowers and providing habitat for general predators like spiders, parasitoids, birds, bats, rat snakes, enhancing species richness and diversity, making an absolute equilibrium with nature for the sustenance of all organisms. The dynamics of varied intercrops and flowering crops in the system infuse an admixture of multifaceted aroma favoring diverse fauna and at the same time disorienting key pests on the main crop, coconut. In situ recycling of fallen leaves and fronds in palm basin enrich the organic matter content. Conservation of microbiome accelerating the quantum of vermicast in the system, aiding better soil aeration and upkeeping soil health. All recommended package of practices for coconut and component crops were followed for obtaining sustainable yield. In addition, significant drop in soil temperature was recorded in the ecological engineering garden, harnessing underground microbiome economy by the liquid gold, soil organic carbon. This preserves the ecological integrity and amplifies environmental benefit ratio, overshooting cost-benefit ratio. The key pests on coconut, namely rhinoceros beetle, red palm beetle, and the recent exotic rugose spiraling whitefly, were found to be relatively low in the diversified garden than on the monocrop system of coconut. About 2 to 3-fold reduction in pest damage could be observed in the experimental plots of crop pluralistic garden. Diverse cropping system would thus provide continuous employment and farm yield about 150 nuts per palm per year and about 520 kg banana per year to the farmers, realizing ecological benefits and doubling income more than 1.5 lakh rupees from 60 cents. Varied produce available in the system would enhance the edible choice in the farm family, enhancing nutritional and livelihood security at the same time with reduced incidence of pests, making the system robust, holistic, and inclusive. This results in self-reliant conservation agriculture through coconut, as per the Sankam visionary Nei Marudamullai, transforming coastal garden land into mini forest ambience. Nariyal Dwara, Atmanirbhar Krishi.